anytime we for better we country, we for come together as a family, live in peace and harmony. So during this election